How do you drive at night if you have keratoconus? If you have keratoconus, driving during the day might be hard. But if driving during the day is hard, driving at night might be just terrifying. It is scary. You're driving, what do you see? First of all, you're probably looking at headlights, super glary, starburst everywhere. It's like a crazy light show. It's a nightmare. And all the lights kind of streak together. It's incredibly dangerous. I can't imagine driving on the freeway looking like that. The number one problem with keratoconus is that when light comes in, it doesn't clearly focus on one port. It scatters around. Or a lot of patients with keratoconus have a lot of astigmatism, where some light is focused on in front of the eye, some in the back of the eye, some right on the retina. It just scatters all over the place. The patient with keratoconus has also a lot of high order aberrations. These aberrations will cause lights to look like they look like a comet. So here's like a light, but it has like a streak coming out of it, right? Things will look like they have shadows behind things. So if you're looking at any object, you might see that object, but you also see shadows of the object in front or behind it. That's what patients with keratoconus see. And especially at nighttime, it's even worse because of the low light. So what do you do about that? How do you get better at driving at night? Usually most of our patients, glasses probably are not enough for them at that time. They're usually in a special contact lens, usually a gas permeable lens. It's a hard contact lens. A lot of the new lenses today, for instance, the scleral contact lens that are custom made, what they can do is they can actually help to kind of flatten out those starburst effects, reduce the aberrations. They can essentially get rid of some of that astigmatism, because now we can design contact lenses that have astigmatism correction throughout the hard lens. Before, when we had this, the small gas permeable ones, they would kind of move around, rotate a lot. Whereas the new scleral contact lenses, they're more stable, and we can add the optics for the astigmatism in the lens itself. A lot of that can get rid of these aberrations and glare issues with driving at night. And that's usually something that most of our patients need to look into when you're having problems driving at night. Hope this video is helpful. Learn more about what you can do by driving at night if you have keratoconus by visiting our website at insightvisionoc.com. And hopefully you get on the way to having good productive driving.